It's about time.
Obito. Your dream was once to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
It's because I know exactly how Naruto feels deep down that I want to hear it all and deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I know about everything. I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jinchuriki for the Three Tails. And, afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
You knew that. So then why?
To me, a Kakashi who wasn't able to protect Rin is just a fake. Also, to me, Rin was a person who shouldn't die. Which means that the Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villages and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it?
But how else would I fill it in this world?
Obito. Holes of the heart are for other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. And someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
And so what if I'm trash? How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you. All I can give you now is death.
Come at me.
Okay then, Shinobi sparring. Begin.
This is how Obito and I ended up. And now that I've made my decision, I must defeat Obito.
Get lost.
Too slow.
Yeah! Now I'm ready to go.
So simple-minded.
Rin's inside my dream. That's enough for me.
You should be able to understand how wrong you are. There!
Come on!
You lose every single time. I can't believe you keep coming back. I guess that's the one area where you really shine.
You don't always lose.
This is all I can do now. I need to do what I can for the world and for my friends in order to protect the old Obito. This Obito needs to.
Kamui! Lightning Blade! I'm serious now.
I'll keep some distance.
Here I come. I'm serious now.
Get lost.
Kamui. Lightning blade.
It's over. Obito.
Fine. You can win this one. But I'm still going to win the war.
I have been waiting. It's about time I used Rene Rebirth on myself. Obito, you were just a resource that I tamed in order to assist me in my revival. From this point on, it is my time.
This feeling. So that's it.
Sensei!
Obito! It was you?
So... fine.
The flying Raijin mark never disappears. I never taught you that, Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
Ah!
Rain.
Do your best, Obito. I'll always be cheering you on.
You really thought that was it? My traitorous comrades!
What is this?
Be careful, Sasuke. He isn't the same person anymore.
What's going on?
He shook off Madara's control. He was prepared to complete the seal from the very beginning. It's probably a jutsu to absorb the Ten Tails' power.
What? If what you're saying is true...
He's... As of now, Obito! Is the Ten Tails Jinchuriki!